first time when I met Alekh, it was that feeling which came back, you know, I belong somewhere. I could see myself with him. And that was that thing, you know, that was, yes, he's the one.
Me and Chitra, the way we've been talking and we are for the last 2 months or 3 months, I told her like there's no, gonna be no difference.
Yeah.
We already feel like we are married.
Informed me how it all worked out between them. It was really sweet story in making.
When they said ki tana traditional loko hoto,
kai tari different.
Came up with at least mangalashtak tari kara.
He's exactly my kind. Yeah. So I feel that if there is something as soulmates, yes, he's my soulmate.
Happy for Alekh and Chitra, and I hope they have a great matrimony, and I love Alekh beyond words. I'm so happy that you're married, and honestly, this comes from a place of heart. There's nothing but love for you and Chitra, and it's beautiful and it's lovely, and I just love you and Chitra, and I love Chitra individually, and you obviously, every one of your friends knows that you're like the best guy they ever met.
I agree.
Exactly. Don't make her angry. She can get a bit explosive.